I'm sweating bullets right now. They reached 100, almost reached 100 degrees today. That's why I had to, that's why I didn't put the videos up for, Project Nova or Victor Charlie. I'm gonna have to do it overnight. I'm gonna do 4, maybe 5 missions. I might do, I'll see what I can do with people. Alright guys, so we're gonna do, Project Nova. And I'm gonna use the gameplay for my Alpha 2 and gameplay point for multiplayer on Element 7. No wait, 8. Premiere Element 7 I have right now. I have it with on the computer. And I don't have another computer that uses it, but it should be cool to watch and see how it makes the gameplays really more good. Make it a little bit more color in it too. Just doing some processing on the computer. We're gonna do Project Nova and we're gonna do it on regular difficulty. I don't do it on hard on veteran that much. I only did it on PS3. Now my abilities will be tested, but I'll test it. Video from Redemption. No wait. Video from Rebirth. Let me tell you one thing, Rebirth is not that easy to make it out.
We know that Jason Hudson briefed you on the intel extracted from Dr. Clark in Kowloon.
Hudson said that Clark was insane. Paranoid. Fixated with numbers.
Clark created number 6. The nerve toxin that can rupture your body in seconds.
Dragovich is second in command. Kravchenko tested in Vietnam. On them? On us? On his own? He doesn't care. My father was a mutation staff. During the German occupation, of course, many of the great national opposed to my country. It was a sea. It was a simple life. Even the Nazis collaborating with them is a betrayal. All of them are betrayed.
Whoever. Their shock on this is taking place in 1945 Techno Resmo, also known as the Wolf. 1200 hours. 12 o'clock
a.m. They are waiting. Victor, it is time.
We finally.
The meeting. Time to hunt down the last remnants of the fascist right.
We finally see Dmitry Petchenko.
Yes, get up here.
The men and I have fought through the most bitter of winters in the years of Trump.
If anybody watches it, you might think it's gonna be heartbreaking for you. Seeing Dmitry the first time in Black Ops, like he played him in World at War. You played him in World at War. Now you see his face in Black Ops. I don't know if everybody know that. Everybody should have seen that. If you don't have Black Ops right now, and you played World at War, and you don't see Dmitry's face,
it's Mother Russia,
I'm gonna say something.
I will answer her call. Put aside your petty rivalry, Kravchenko. Come Captain Resmov will do as he is called. We are here for one German, and one German only, Dr. Friedrich Steiner.
The
man has offered his cooperation to our cause. He's not to be harmed. Disobey this order, you will be shot.
Kravchenko. Kravchenko. Here he's going to do it, shaking his head for some reason. Like a glitch. Almost like a glitch.
What happened in Stalingrad between you and Dragovich? When the German occupation began, he and his lapdog, Kravchenko, left my men and I hopelessly outnumbered. Promises and reinforcements were made. But not kept. Dragovich and Kravchenko are opportunists. Manipulators. They are not to be trusted, Dmitry.
Dmitry Kravchenko was one of the greatest men I had ever known. He fought by my side from the siege of Stalingrad to the fall of the wounds he sustained ensured our victory should have wounded me of But Stalin had little need for heroes.
The German must not be harmed. We need Steiner alive. Now move, both of you.
Let's go. It is good to fight by your side once more.
Yes, Captain. One final thing.
Not go. When it's going to last right through.
Right out!
kill me?
We don't have a chance, God!
What? It's my heart!
We must be getting close to Snyder.
We will be where all cowards reside. As far away from the battlefield as possible.
After this mission, do you think we will go home?
I hope so, there is me. I hope so. Make a name for himself. He believes this outpost houses something of great value for the motherland.
Dragovich and Steiner are talking like old friends. I do not like this person.
Not
Germans in the tomb of the destroyed and captured.
You assured me there would be no problems.
I cannot control the actions of the LTF, General Dragovich. They are sworn to defend the Reich till their last breath.
Noble, but futile.
Krevchenko! Finish up here. Reznov, you and your men will lead the way.
Yes, sir. Petrenko, Tikhonov, Nevsky, Volov. We are moving out.
Steiner, tell me more about your association with the Giftiger Stern Project.
1943, the Fuhrer realized the Allies could not be held back for much longer. We began to look for more unconventional solutions. Throughout the war, my own research was focused on chemical weapons. It was ridiculous and frustrating work. However, of course, they finally developed a weapon more effective than we had ever dared to imagine. The weapon now was
Shenko and Stein scattered their tracks, leaving me to contend with the British.
British commandos assaulting our position!
Put
We have to get off the ship! Now! The door sealed! Shoot the door beam! We can break down the gantry! Yes! Go, my friends! Go!
Remember, this is on regular, not on veteran.
Keep moving! This is not our war! Everyone! We stand alone! We have to get off the ship!
I would have done it easy.
Go, Lefto! Go!
What's the order, dude?
I had destroyed the monster ship and prevented it from falling into the hands of the British. But I was a fool to think that the threat was over. It was only after I was captured at Central Wood that I learned of Dragovich's true intentions. He will die before he gives up on Nova 6.
Yes.
Listen. Listen to me. They are running out of time, my friend. Can you trust your leaders to destroy it? Or do you think they will use it? The flag may be different, but the methods are the same. They will use you as they used me. You must decide. Decide what you think is worth fighting for. Radovich, Prashenko, Stalin, these men must die.
Radovich, Prashenko, Stalin, these men must die.
That's my first time ever, that song. Or a different type, or like a kind of Russian. It wasn't that good, but, well, we'll just say. Now, the objectives are complete, but there are only a few objectives. All right, so the next mission will be Victor Charlie. Now, I'm a little busy of getting this video uploaded. Because I'm going through some problems with the video media center, whatever. I'm trying to play my videos, but they won't let me in. Sometimes QuickTime is not helping me that much because it might have been damaged or something. So I'll get the videos up as soon as possible as I can. And I might use a different type of media player or something. So I hope you like the video. Wow, this was mad long. So I still didn't put that. Alright, so this is a long video. I hope you like it, but not my best long video. But no death this time, right? Alright guys, so see you later. Before it hits 25, I got 5 seconds to say it. I'll see you guys later.